Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how can you get PBE account in League of Legends in 2025. So first of all, you have to open a browser tab and search for League of Legends PBE account, sign up and click on enter. And as you can see, League of Legends PBE info, you have to click on here. And as you can see, there is welcome to PBE, sign up for PBE. You have to click on sign up for PBE, and after that you have to just sign up the usual way. You have to give your email, like I'll provide my email here. And after providing my email, yes, Riot may send me to the about new, and after that you have to click on you must enter a valid email address, gmail.com, and after that you have to click on I already have an account. And you have to give your birth date here. I'll give my birth date, and 1998. And after that you will have to select a username and click on OK. After that we have to create a strong password, and must be okay div length. Okay, it's a good one. Slash, and it should be like this one, and we'll continue, and we'll just click on agree. You have to just scroll all the way back and click on I agree to the terms of services and accept. And it will take us to the dashboard of the PBE account we have just successfully created right now. As you can see, it's loading and the account is already created. As you can see, we can also go to settings, my account, and go to settings and confirm your password. And after that it will take us to the dashboard of the settings of League of Legends PBE account. And here you can see the Riot ID and email account that is created for the PBE account. So that's how you create a League of Legends PBE account in 2025. That's it for this video. See you on the next one.